Almost forgot my intro. Hi, everybody. Sorry, my brain was somewhere else. Welcome back to El Camila. We are still in the mall. Why, quiet? Very quiet. It's spooky quiet. Did I come in through that door? Or did I come in through that door? What's going on with my sound? I think I came in through this door. Let's see. There we go. Now we got sound. I think the sound was glitching. Like I said, sorry guys. Welcome back to El Camila. No, wait. Oh yeah, I guess we came in through that door. Did it again. It sounded like the siren was going off again. So let me try to walk around without killing myself. Hole. There's hole. Avoid hole. Very good. Do not fall in hole. There is hole. Nightmaring, so I don't have to keep walking around the house. Yay! It still looks terrible. Hooray! Oh, look, and another save point. So granted, it still looks pretty grody, but hey, this music's pretty jazzy. So where to next, unnamed protag? Doofy looking unnamed protag. Not here, clearly. Clearly not that door JPEG. I would assume not, but I thought I'd test it anyway. It said it can't be opened. I beg your pardon. You shush your cake hole right now. No. Holy moly. Alleys have never gone badly in Silent Hill.
I forgot something. Something important.
Jesus, dude! Shutting the fuck up, that's what you forgot. Crops. Body, yaddy, 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 yaddy. Don't copyright claim me. Hello, baby. Really? It me. Sorry, I'm in a weird mood today. The last time I came down this alley, it led me to another alley where I got stabbed by little men. Or lizards. No, they were pretty JPEG-y, so I don't really know. I beg your pardon? Rolled up on that pretty hard. That is a squeaky gate. Jeez. Just slam it. Super rude. Wait, is this the house that I started in? Or is it just... This is literally the house I started in. Really? Why did I come back? Just walk around Silent Hill just to come back to this house for real? Fragile. Stuck on the door. Because my bro tag is an idiot.
hell happened here?
Did you murder your parents, fam? The vibe that gave off. Yeah, the grass is a little crunchier. I wonder if I'm supposed to find something now. Let's see. Maybe in the garage. Cool. I think I have to go dig up the crunchy grass. Oh, here we go. Yeah.
But they died in the accident. Why are they here? What's going on?
I think I'm a Myrtle Erdler.
What is this? No, it can't be. It's Kaufman's fault. I'm going to find him and I'm going to kill him.
Yeah, I think I might be a Myrtle Erdler. I'm a murderer. Let me explore the house before we get out of there. Okay. Oh. I thought that was Pyramid Head for a second, and I almost lost it, y'all. I don't like this. at all. I died. I can't see. Shite. Okay. No, I can't get down there. Does not look like, let me rephrase. Something I can do up here? Does not comment on that. I think aesthetically, that may be supposed to resemble Pyramid Head. I'm not sure, but it definitely makes me think of him. Okay. So anxious right now. No idea what I'm supposed to be doing, but I'm so uncomfortable. God, this music. I don't know if this is the only building I'm supposed to be in, or if this is just the first one I found. It is on fire! Oh. Oh god. Well, what do you know? Come on now. Hey, it didn't burn me before. I went the wrong way. Oh, man. Oh, geez. Oh, I went the wrong way again. Dang it. Ugh. It gets hard to remember. Oh, that time I just fell. Oh my gosh, it's gonna take forever. Oh, I got stuck. A minute, but I got it finally. Oh no. Seriously? Seriously? Okay. I have a feeling that these circles are connected to me. No kidding. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it here. For now. And this will probably be the last time I post this one before Thanksgiving. Because I'm not going to post the week of Thanksgiving at all. I'm just going to go ahead and make that clear. I'll probably mention it again when I post Sally Face, but because I don't know if the same people that watch this one watch Sally Face too, but yeah. So if you watch this one but don't watch Sally Face, have a happy Thanksgiving or Turkey Day or whatever. Feel free to visit my terrarium anytime. Pleasant dreams.